Regulators are investigating concerns about marijuana-related advertisements at the Colisée in Lewiston. Several parents whose children play sports there have complained about the ads. State laws prohibit marijuana advertising that will reach people under the age of 21 or is designed to appeal to them. Parents complained about one ad with marijuana leaves on red strawberries. That ad was removed.